Sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God.